suicides go to hell. Especially if they're pregnant. And I don't even care.